Hello, this is part 1 of 2 from flight test Rabbit flight controller and firmware 1212. Some passes now for see if the copter is stable, to see stability of copter. Now position hold. It stay for a while and the next is go home. You can see it's much better this position stability. This position hold from 1 to 11 for my copter. Now I change position of position hold. I want to see if stay copter at the new position. Now we're ready and say go home to copter. It's too quick when it comes. That must be changed from low flights. Now he tried to find the target. It almost over my head. But I think it find it. Now I switch on auto landing. It's nice auto landing, but I want to come more slow. Yes, near from the target. It's good. And switch off engines. Auto switch off engines. It's far meter away from target. Nice landing. One more again. In lower altitude. Position hold is on now and is stable. Now switch on the go to home. Again, speed is very quick. That must change. It's try to find takeoff position. I leave it to see what happened. And now auto landing. If is landing at first time, it's exactly the target. it's about 3 meters away from target. Nice. This time I try position hold about 1.5 meters, and you can see they are very stable, very stable. In firmware 1211 my copter can't stay at this position. In 1212 firmware is work very well, as you can see. Very good. Now auto landing. And it's okay. But it can go to the target. One more time. Position hold about the same altitude, 1.5 meter. And auto landing now. And it's landing away from takeoff position. Thanks.